Barth snap of the football, will pitch it. Reese Nover, he's going to be coming back to the right side after looking like he's about to be stopped. He gets a block, he finds the end zone, touchdown for the Red Devil.
Dish to Morgan, she had a shot, but she'll
swing,
get to Harf.
Harf, three, yes!
On the wrong side of half court for Green Bus, Bennington goes up, throws it down, and he puts the man on the poster. There it is.
In the air to left. This could do it. There's the catch, there's the tag, there's the throw, and there's the run. Congratulations to the Eureka College Red Devils.
In one-handed, 4 seconds, Tankins charges, no foul. Eureka wins.
Woo-hoo. That's their first ever.
In the air, hit well to left, and it is a home run, Morgan Osborne.
Tonight.